So if I take you to Instagram and there is no echo of voice, I hope. So if you, not my personal Instagram, company's Instagram, let me take you to that or the account which is active right now. Okay. So you see there are a lot of posts and we are using different hashtags like JLF London Library or the hashtag which is JLF Brave New World or other hashtags. Okay, so if you go on insight of any of these posts, you will see the reach is approximately 628. Okay, and if you go down and see over here that impressions coming from hashtag is 8. Okay, so this is what happened. If you start ranking on the hashtag, then the chance then you will start getting impressions. Like if I click on this hashtag, also this is a own hashtag, you will see that all our posts are ranking. And this post, even all the posts are ranking. If you look at this specific post, has an engagement of 7 or 8 people, maybe, or this has 6 people. So it will rank accordingly. Whichever has the maximum engagement will rank on top. Whether you see this particular account or I show it to you on another account. Okay. Like this one. This has used the hashtag. Okay. So if I click on it, you will see all the 3 posts which are ranking with this hashtag. And the most popular one coming out of them is this. Because it has got 26 engagement. Okay. It has got 101 engagement and this got 92. Maybe because this is coming, very few posts are there. Okay. And if you click on insights, you will see the reach. Okay. Only one person has got from that hashtag, but yes, we are getting ranking on hashtags. If I show it to you some other ones. Okay, you see this post as well. I can't show you the analytics of it, but yes, it got repost. So this is the story. And when I was talking about Explorer, this is called Explorer. The most popular, like this video is ranking. If you look at the hashtag, Chal Ghar Chale kind of hashtag, which has very let me see some common hashtag. Like Monday is a common hashtag. You see there are 47.2 million posts are coming, but most of the people see only the top post, not the recent post. The first post you see there are 300 likes. The second post you see 242 views. And it depends on time also. It's not just like you have posted 5 years back, and if you got 5,000 likes, you will rank. If in 24 hours you get more likes, the chances of that you ranking will be high. Like this post get 112, it's still ranking below. Okay, this post got 120 likes, 129 likes, but it's still not ranking on top. If you look at this post, got 355 likes, it's ranking after it. So it's not just only the likes. Engagement plus at the same time how much time it has taken, like if it is posted like 3 weeks back or one posted 10 times 10 years back, so it will take that variation also. Okay, it's not only about like, it's about that also. Okay, so this was the idea, first thing. So whenever selecting hashtags, keep that thing in mind. If you really want to excel Instagram. So that is the best way. Get use those hashtags or just check out the top 10 posts, what kind of engagement they got, and when they are posted. Like if I click on it, this was posted 16 hours ago and she got 334 likes. And this video got posted 21 hours ago and it is got 300 something. This video got posted when 22 hours ago, 194 likes. So they are ranking because of that also. So in top also, it gives a lot of importance to time. Like this guy's ranking, he posted one day ago and 104 likes. So it depends how old, how new that post is, and how many likes it has, engagement it has. Okay, so if you look, I can't show you any post which is ranking and which is like, I can't show the insight of any other post, but that is how it works. And after a point, when you start ranking in Explorer, okay, on that particular hashtag, what happens is you will get lot of views as well. Because if 47 million posts are there, that means 47 million times this hashtag has been used. And if one hashtag is viewed equivalent almost 10 times to the number of posts it has been used. Okay. So almost this has been viewed by 472 million impressions. Every post must have got it. Okay. Those who are ranking on top. So you have to imagine in that way. So you get that views, but if you start putting hard work around it. Okay. And I am making a group of all the learners and everyone for my Instagram account. Okay. And I will be showing you demos from third week of June. Okay. There will be 500 people in that group, most probably those who will be liking the post, and I will show you the instant result of it in 24 hours. Okay. So you can join that group as well. How many of you are on Telegram? Hello? How many of you are on Telegram? Okay. Ranjana says, I have only Instagram account. Chaitanya, no. Shivam, no. Okay. Guys, if you don't have a Telegram account, create it. Okay. It's like similar to WhatsApp, but you can bulk message, do lot of stuff. Yeah, Shivam has it. Okay. So take your clients on that account and start sending bulk messages, bulk what. And it has a equivalent open rate, similar to WhatsApp. Like, look at this video, got 21,000 because it's ranking on top. It's not on the on her own. She got this much. She got after ranking it also. So that is how you get popular on Instagram. I will show you demos in from the third week of June. We are in first week right now. So after 2 weeks, I will be start doing that. Okay. So that is about this, and a few more things in Instagram is, as I am on phone, so I can show it to you, is first is insight means analytics. So you can see how many impressions each post is getting in a single go. Okay. Your reach, your calls, engagement, like every single thing you can see it over here. Okay, how many people clicked on email ID and reach out to you? Engagement. You can see the engagement, which post gets the maximum engagement? How many people visited your profile after seeing that particular post? So after seeing call for entry, 800 people have visited our profile by seeing this, 823 people. So you get an idea which posts are working for which kind of activity. If you want to increase visits on your profile, so you will use these kind of posts. That gives you an idea. Second is activities. So what activities you have done in the last 1 week. It will show you that and the result of it. And in the last is audience. So you can see your overall growth of the followers. Like in the last 1 week, we have grown, we have got 134 followers and unfollowed by, overall growth of 134, unfollowed 270, followed, followed is 402. So there is a huge unfollow rate. So we have to identify that as well. And when people are following us, like people are following us on Monday, Sunday, and Tuesday. Okay. And in hours, people are maximum followers we are getting in the afternoon, not in the night of this. Our audience is India. So we're not getting that. Okay. So that's it. Apart from that, some of the features, I'm not sure how friendly you are with Instagram. This is called stories. How to add stories is click. Okay, how to add stories, go on your homepage of your account put your finger on it and it will ask you to add stories, and you can add stories, you can add video stories, you can do live as well. Okay, live means you can talk to your audience. Okay, if you want to turn the camera to other side, so you can see, like you can see me as well on this. Or your screen, you can record, you can upload recorded videos and a lot of filters and stuff. And simple stories, you can put videos, boomerang, and lot of other stuff like super zoom, hand free, boomerang. There are a lot of stuff you have to explore one by one, each of the options. So this is additional feature which is also now on Facebook as well. But it's not too frequently used in Facebook. But on Instagram, it's like superb. Like if I'm not sure if you noticed that posts are getting 2,000, 3,000 views, and a story which stays only for 24 hours are getting 400, 500, 600 views. Okay,